Hello, my friend. Today you see the girl holding the two stick in her hand, and then she cutting, and then she put the beans or the pebble into the stick. Wow! And there you have it. Soybean soup.